Daly Potato Company is a potato farm. We've also decided to start to value add our second grade potatoes. So we've got Hellfire Bluff Distillery and Daly Potato Company, which is a ready-to-eat factory. So we are located in Boomer Bay, which is southeast of Hobart. The farm is Tribunna, Buckland and Denali area. We also have our Sorrel factory, which does all the ready-to-eat meals. We do a potato bake, a potato salad and cheesy mash. And we're also developing a few other different products. So an Asian noodle salad, a beetroot salad, a couple of other different salads, just trying to give people convenience food. For the potatoes that we supply to the major supermarkets throughout Tasmania, we also have a few independents as well, but our main customer for the distillery, we do a cellar door at Salamanca Market every Saturday, and we're hoping to open this distillery in a couple of weeks. We have been selling at the Salamanca Market for the last couple of years. Recently we've just decided that we're going to open the cellar door at Boomer Bay and just bring customers to the farm and show them the whole experience of the paddock to plate. So we've got three different gins, we've got a potato vodka and a couple of different liqueurs as well. We're a medium-sized company. We've got about 30 employees full-time. It changes from season to season. We grow about 6,000 tonne of potatoes a year. My dad started the farm 30 years ago growing potatoes. About 2.5 years ago, we decided that we were having too much of a second grade potato. So about 20% of each crop was being thrown out or fed to the cows. So we needed to come up with a way to become sustainable. Farming is a tough gig, so if you can spread your risk and use almost all your crop, then I think that's the goal for us. In the distillery, one of the biggest challenges have been developing recipes. We're the only potato distillery in Australia. Everyone else makes a grain base. State Growth have given us a couple of mentors to help me, myself. I manage the distillery, so I'm quite young and don't have the expertise, so they've been helping me with that and just trying to develop our business as a whole.
We've just been lucky enough to be supported by the Tasmanian government, and we went to Singapore Expo for 5 days. That has given us some leads. Going to Singapore, it makes you aware that we are a world community, and that, you know, every country in the world was at Singapore trying to sell into those markets. We actually have to compete on a world market. You really need to seek lots of advice from outsiders. Whilst, you know, sometimes we have a passion for our favourite recipe, it might not be a commercial viable thing to take to the market.